Hello friends and welcome to Net Graphics. We are discussing the topic of shape tools, and so far we have discussed rectangle, rounded rectangle and ellipse tool. And in this lesson we will discuss the fourth one, which is polygon tool. Polygon tool is used to draw a polygon, of course. While dragging, use up or down arrow keys to increase or decrease the number of sides. Pressing shift key while drawing will make a constrained polygon with one of its sides being flattened horizontally. Like here I have made a five-sided polygon, and while my dragging mouse button still pressed, I have pressed shift key. And see, its lower side is flattened horizontally. And here again I have drawn a six-sided polygon, and here I pressed shift key, and now its lower side and the side parallel to it is flattened horizontally. Polygon tool draws center outward shapes only, and hence alt key has no use here. Press spacebar while drawing to drag and change its location on the go. You can also make polygon by typing in precise value by clicking once on the artboard, which will open up its dialog box. There you have radius value to be set, which will define the radius, that is the distance from center to the outermost edge of the polygon. And here we can set number of desired sides of polygon. So this was all about the polygon tool, and in the next lesson we will discuss about the star tool. Thanks for watching Net Graphics, and you stay well.